Hey, let me tell you about this new photo book. If not for this unusual year where touring was canceled for the whole year, I'm not sure it would have ever happened. I had time this year to go through my tens of thousands of photos I've taken on the road with various bands, and also to collate them and also to scan the negatives. A lot of them were back in the days when we shot film, and those had to be scanned. And I pretty much started in early June working on it and worked through early December. So it's been quite a project. I'm very pleased with it. And it was my intention from the beginning to make it as high a quality book as I could. Coffee table size, hardbound, limited edition, signed, with the best choices of binding and paper quality and the color reproduction. So I stuck to that. But in the last month or so, my friends urged me, my friends who saw the photos and the layout of the book, urged me to also do a softbound version that's more affordable with the exact same pages and photos. So we've done that too. I organized the book to be a little bit like our days on the road are. The first chapter is of traveling, pictures of bands traveling, then arriving at the venue, backstage, a lot goes on backstage, getting ready to go on stage, which I think is a significant and interesting part of our day when we tour. Lots of concert footage from me on stage with different bands. Portraits from when I could get the guys to sit still and take a portrait of them. And I added a chapter I call Coda with photos that wouldn't fit into any of those other categories but really wanted to be in the book. There are those. And the last chapter is what I call Index with Elaborations, where I tell some stories behind the pictures. So it's a very special book, I feel. I hope you check it out. We have a lot of pictures here on this page and on my website, tonylevin.com. And if you get it, I dearly hope you enjoy it. Thank you.